Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing about data science. So, what is data science? List the difference between supervised and unsupervised learning. So, data science is a blend of various tools, algorithms, and machine learning principles with the goal to discover hidden patterns from the raw data. So, how is this different from what statisticians have been doing for years? So the answer lies in the difference between explaining and predicting. So analyst, business administration, exploratory data analysis, machine learning and advanced algorithms, and data product engineering. So these are taken care by data scientist. So the difference between supervised and unsupervised learning. Supervised learning, input data is labeled, whereas in unsupervised learning, input data is unlabeled. In supervised learning, uses a training data set, whereas unsupervised learning uses the input data set. Supervised learning is used for prediction, whereas unsupervised learning is used for analysis. Supervised learning enables classification and regression, whereas unsupervised learning enables classification, density estimation. So, what is selection bias? So, selection bias is a kind of error that occurs when the researcher decides who is going to be studied. It is usually associated with research where the selection of participants is in random. It is sometimes referred to as the selection effect. It is the distortion of statistical analysis resulting from the method of collecting samples. So, if the selection bias is not taken into account, then some conclusions of study may not be accurate. So, the type of selection bias include sampling bias. It is a systematic error due to a non-random sample of a population, causing some members of the population to be less likely to be included than others, resulting in a biased sample. Then data. When specific subsets of data are chosen to support a conclusion or rejection instead of according to previously stated or generally agreed criteria. So, this was a brief discussion on data science. Thanks for watching this video. Bye for now.